Good morning, Hloni. I believe that it's just a matter of time before they get on the road for this long 17-day journey. They are there. How are they feeling? How are things looking?
Morning, Nandi. They are feeling cold. I know you guys were talking about the end of winter, but it's actually cold here where we are. And Coach Pete Nkuzwayo, who I am with, does agree with me that it is cold. But I'm going to talk to him now a bit more. Coach, first of all, how do you feel about this? It is finally here, but it's a bit chilly.
Scared, but also excited at the same time. What a privilege, you know. Good vibe. So I guess they are spurring us on in terms of just energy. So I'm excited, long road ahead, but like I say, an awesome privilege just to be able to give back from something that's given me so much together with KB.
And according to the stats, you are aiming to raise 6 million rand to feed 10,000 school children for a year, because hunger is experienced by 1.6 million households in South Africa. Just tell us why that was so important for you guys to get behind something like this.
So, I mean, hunger has always been a massive issue, you know, just from kind of like a poverty and malnutrition perspective. And what COVID has done is just made things worse. You know, it's just kind of shown the disparity between the haves and the have-nots. From an ECD, which is early childhood development perspective, I mean, nutrition is just so important at that stage for kids. So we've partnered with Joint Aid Management, who've got 3,000 centers around the country, and they feed about 100,000 kids every single day. We've partnered with them. So the target is 6 million, and that'll feed 10,000 kids for a year, like you say.
So 6 million, and you're running 600 kilometers. Tell us how you prepare to run 600 kilometers.
Honest, I'm going to check. If we've reached the 6 million now, I think myself and KB will decide not to run anymore. But that is the target, 6 million. Thanks to Old Mutual as our partner, they've kind of pledged 1.1 million. So literally for every kilometer that myself and KB cover, Old Mutual donates 1,000. But I think myself, KB, together with Old Mutual have initiated. But the important part about a project like this is that for us, it's about rallying corporate SA individuals to come along and support, because we can't do it on our own. You know, the last I checked, I think we're sitting on just under 20,000 rands in individual contributions. We're confident that that will begin to kind of tally together with the corporate donations. And by the end of the 600 kilometers, the target is a minimum of 6 million rands.
Now, we know you from NRC and all the running that you do. How did you prepare for this? It's 17 days. It's quite a lot of running that you're going to be doing in that time.
So, geez, it's completely out of our comfort zone, you know. To be quite honest, Comrades on its own gives you sleepless nights. Now, to put it in context, we're doing 14 times 35 kilometers before we do the Comrades. So the plan is 7 days of 35Ks, we'll rest another 7 days, and then on day 15, in terms of just running, we're doing PMB to Durban, which is 90 kilometers. Preparing for this, we've just kind of taken a view to prepare as we would for a comrade, because how do you prepare for something that we've never really done? And it's about, I guess, from a pacing perspective, taking things easy. The recovery is very, very important. So we've got like a nutrition plan. We've got great support in EMS, stretch, etc. But yeah, I think it's just taking each day at a time, and hopefully come the 23rd of September, we'll get to Durban feeling fresh. I have to say, if we don't get to Durban by the 23rd, we're getting there anyway. Whether it's 2021, January, we will get to Durban. And I guess that's the spirit of where we find ourselves in with COVID. So many challenges, so many dynamics at play. And for us, it's literally a narrative of hope, you know, that things go wrong, things are challenging, but just stick to kind of like the preps and the plans that you have in mind. So that's our story in terms of a narrative of hope. We will get to Durban, come hell or high waters. yeah, so yeah.
Okay, awesome. Good luck. Thank you very much. I know that you guys have your photo up now and you're still continuing with the good vibes. But thank you very much for that. You say that it is a story of hope and the initiative is called Hope With Every Step. You are hoping to raise 6 million rand to feed 10,000 school kids for 1 year. That was Coach Petenu Khuzwayo, who is setting off with Kabelo Mabalane in the next 20 minutes or so, 600 Ks to Durban to raise money for hungry children. Nandi.
All I can do, Sonny, is wish them all the best because 600 kilometers is not child's play.
It's incredible.
It's crazy, but all for a very good cause. We will catch up with you. Sonny is just in complete shock. We will catch up with you, though, a little bit later, just before they depart. That was Clonimson Kulu joining us live from Santa.